I'm Nausheen.
And I'm Nalini.
And it's time for some
DIY.
Why?
Because
we love it!
Shaka everyone, I'm Rob and welcome to my show Spectacular. This is the show where we'll be doing a lot of DIY, do it yourself. So we'll be taking a lot of crayons and scissors and inchy tape and chart paper and colors, and we'll be putting it all together and calling it art. Because if you don't get it, that means you don't have taste. Today on our show, we have a really amazing guest. He's really funny, one of the best looking guys I've ever seen. And I'm so sad that he exists, because he's so funny. No one can ever be as funny as him. The macho, the good looking, the all time sexy, Mr. Abish Mathew.
Hi, I'm Abish.
Hi.
I'm funny.
Abish never says that.
I do sometimes.
I'm a big fan of your work. I mean, like, sometimes I believe that your arts is a different kind of very good arts.
But I love you. I grew up watching you. I'm funny.
So today on our episode, we would be doing some sci-fi DIY, like Star Wars.
That's Star Trek.
Oh, okay.
Alien.
Okay. Star Wars. Yeah,
that's right.
That's how I'm wearing it.
That's Batman.
That's Batman when he's really old. I'm Rob.
I'm Abish. I'm funny. Perfect.
Yeah, this is great.
Much better.
Hi.
And we are doing some DIY
today.
And to make that, you need all these things. Welcome back, guys. I am Rob.
Hi, I'm Abish. I'm funny.
But did you like the introduction I did?
I really liked it. That's exactly how I am in life.
I said you're handsome, you're good looking, you're macho. That was me only.
I also said like I'm cool and I had long hair. Now I'm sexy.
But you are funny, man. You're really funny. And I really like what you do.
And I am a big fan. It's true. When I was growing up, I saw you.
Don't say that.
No? When I was growing
up. Don't say that.
When I was growing up. No, I mean, my friend Akbar and Birbal loved your show at that time.
Who invited this guy?
Oh, what are we gonna do today?
But I'm really happy you're here, man. Thank you. We're gonna do some DIY. We'll do some poster art with Star Wars as theme.
Okay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You have a new place and also you can hang it.
Yes. Will I get it? I was just gonna ask it. Can I take it back?
Yes, you can. But the cool thing is, because it's DIY, do it yourself, you can do it yourself.
Sure.
So I'll keep this one. No. Alright, let's start. Uh-huh. So I have a canvas here. Mm-hmm. You can see.
Yeah. And did you paint this or did you get this?
We painted this.
Yeah. It's okay. So like fine. It looks black. Like it doesn't see. If I paint it, this will be black. This will become gray. And some chai stains will come here. So.
Which is actually nice.
Yeah. Artsy.
Yeah. Yeah, normally people have posters with things written on it, like a quote or a message. So I decided, because it's Star Wars, we have...
May the Force be with you.
And you too. So now, you can see it's the same size. Yeah. What we'll do is, we'll take a plastic sheet. So you can see I've just placed the sticking tape.
This is for vertical movement, this is for horizontal.
Correct.
Movement.
So now it's locked.
And
now you have to, because you want your hands in, just outline the hole.
Oh. This has got to be the most interesting poster you've ever seen. What do you want me to do? Outline? M-A-Y-T-H-E, the entire thing.
Vortex, yeah.
Okay, this is gonna take some time, guys. It's gonna take some time.
So you are a big Star Wars fan?
Huh. See, the thing is, I always have a problem with someone says a big fan. So I'm a fan, but as soon as you say you're a big fan, then people are like, oh, tell me this fact. And I'm like, I like those guys.
And the new movie's coming out.
Yeah, so. The new movie's coming out. I'm so excited for the new movie.
Okay, so we are done with the outline.
Yes, we are.
All right. Mm-hmm. But why we're doing this is because we're making a stencil.
Right.
And we'll use that stencil to basically transfer or paint the message on the canvas.
Okay, yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
So we'll take the cutter.
Okay.
And not your doctor skills.
Wait, I got this. I can decode this cutter. Usually cutters are supposed to be easy. This is
pro one.
Ah, there it is.
All right. Okay, now we have to cut this.
Now when you cut anything like round, you need to remember as an artist, call a professional. Because cutting things in a straight line is easy. But when you gotta go around the corners,
correct,
it's a plastic surgeon's job, guys.
All right, so you can see we are done with our stencil.
Mm-hmm.
Now we get the canvas in.
Okay, so you, now you again, you'd use a sticky tape to
That's
stick
right.
it to the canvas. Chutney, great. So thoda kharab ho gaya chutney.
Now this is acrylic color.
Okay. And we take SpongeBob SquarePants.
Yeah, so we'll take a little bit of color like that.
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
huh?
And then we take a piece of cardboard, you can take newspaper, just dab it a little.
That is so that it doesn't leak much into it?
Yeah.
Okay.
And also, you have like such smart questions.
Wait, hold on.
So now,
I have an idea. Because this is moving, man.
But
for
me.
You. I will. For only for you. Don't worry, man, I got this.
But I wanted to.
Oh, I'm an artist, guys. Paint on me. Okay, huh? Come on.
There you go.
Huh. Oh, I do it.
Yeah, of course.
Like, how do you like this?
No. So
just dab it.
The same thing, yeah. So hold the corner and just dab like that. Okay, so we are done with the painting,
mm-hmm.
and acrylic colors dry up really fast.
Okay.
Okay. So you can see.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. So now it's reveal time, and there you go. You have a nice clean.
Oh, that's not the art piece. All this while, I'm not kidding. All this while, I thought like I'm gonna get that.
Look at that.
Hmm.
So you can hang this in your room,
hmm.
but you're on my show,
hmm.
right? So we have more. Okay, so we have Darth Vader.
Darth Vader.
Now it's very important that you take a silhouette which is very distinct.
Mm-hmm.
For this poster, we have a Darth Vader silhouette.
Yeah.
Like everyone can tell without the features also that this is Darth Vader.
Yeah.
Okay, so our silhouette in place and the thumb pin's ready.
Yeah.
Now we have to punch some holes. So
on
we have the silhouette as a reference. So all around first, we'll outline this silhouette.
And you gotta cut through the canvas?
Yeah, that's right. So you can start, just go around the outline.
Okay, just not inside, but outside.
Yeah, outside.
Oh, die! Die, Darth Vader, die! Son, look at you, huh? Look at you, huh? Death star, huh? Death star, huh? Death star!
Yele.
Yele, huh?
Yele.
Yele. As you can see, ladies and gentlemen, Abish Mathew is catching up to Rob's pricking. Rob is taking his time. Abish is catching up. Wow, what a speed! And as you can see, Rob is also trying to increase his speed, showing his artistic skill. You ruined it, dude.
No. You have to do that.
Okay. I don't know why
On my who invited this guy?
I was just like, tumne kharab kar diya ye art piece.
And we are done. Let's remove this.
Okay. So when you prick the hole, in the hole the paper goes in.
Yeah.
And how do you, oh, like that.
So we are done with the holes.
Holes and blowing.
So we have a nice defined silhouette.
Yeah.
Now we'll add just one more thing.
One more thing.
One more.
Mm-hmm.
Then we'll be done.
What it is?
So we have this gel paper.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Now this is like an additional step. An optional step, and this I'm going to place on the lightsaber. Okay, so our poster is ready, but like I said,
mm-hmm.
we'll add a light source.
Mm-hmm.
So we have fairy lights here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
mm-hmm.
I put them in a bunch,
mm-hmm.
and we'll tape it here.
Okay.
Okay, I'll connect this, and it's reveal time. But obviously, you can't see, So we have to dim the lights.
Wow!
I know.
Huh? Good evening, children. Darth Vader time.
And you can see there's a faint glow of red for the lightsaber.
Yeah.
And there you go. We made a cool pin art lamp. And you did it, man, so thank you.
You're welcome, man. If it wasn't for my artistic genius, you guys are probably not knowing how to make this pin art. I mean, after all, 10 years of TV experience I have.
That's right. And wait. I'm Abish.
Subscribe to the channel. I'm Rob. I'm an artist.
If you enjoyed watching, like and share. I'm funny. Subscribe to my channel. And since you made this, you can take this.
I was always gonna take it. It wasn't an option, Rob. It was never an option.
Go easy, man. Go easy. Go easy.
What else
I'm
you
just
got? What else you got?
DIY guy.
Okay, good.
I like
this. I'm taking this.
I'm so glad I invited him.
Okay.
You want the paintings?
Yeah, actually, I don't mind.
All right.
See you, man. Thanks.
It was great having you on board, man.
Super having you also on board, man.
Next time. Love you.
See you.